Hi guys, this is Wayne Edge from Wayne's Gaming. If you're new to the channel, you should subscribe to my channel. I record weekly. Give me a like on this video, please. And I'll see you guys in the game. Bye-bye. Alrighty guys, check a couple things real quick and then we'll be off. We're going to continue with the main campaign here.
I'll wait here for you.
Okay, what are we waiting for? Well, got something inside to go do. A couple of people visit on the way, apparently.
Let's open this up.
Let's go see what they want.
You showed a lot of courage saving your friend. She carries the fire of faith, and you must protect her. We thank you for the supplies that you delivered to us. Our days are numbered on this earthly plane, but while we are here, we can still do the Lord's work.
I think we're gonna switch machetes here. Or try to switch machetes here. I think they're well worth it. Wonder if we can do the mod. Who knows? Let's see if we can do a certain mod. I hope we can. Pistol mod. Nope, can't do it yet. It'd be kind of nice if we could. Well, we'll be able to get to it. We can definitely create some ammunition, though, which that'll help us out.
Food and medicine is what we need most. Without it, we ain't gonna make it. We're counting on you to come through.
If you really want to prove you're worthy in the eyes of the Lord, you must do his work. The cemetery is being desecrated by the abominations. We managed to bury the brave ones who gave their lives to save ours. But their peace is now being disturbed. Our Lord wants you to reclaim the consecrated ground from the devil's disciples. Will you fulfill his wish?
I'm in.
Make sure no foul creature taints the sanctity of this place.
Well, we'll see if we're going further in the campaign. It might be a good idea to maybe upgrade it. Okay, we need to repair that weapon first. Do the repair work on it first. There you go. Now we can upgrade. Find it here. Whatever. Yes. We can increase it now. We can at least increase the power of this weapon. If anything else. Got it full now, so this damn weapon's gonna really be a kick butt weapon. Wish we could mod it up.
These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan.
Hmm. about to take off here. I want to see if I can redo the mod this one weapon. It'll be kind of nice if we could. We need a machete, which we have. Two things of duct tape and two batteries. Hmm. We just need a duct tape and probably one battery. Let's see if homeboy here owns it. I thought that was the one who was selling it. I guess it's him. Yes, he has what we need. I think we got it now. Okay. I think we got what we need. Right, yeah, it is over here. Wait a minute. Yeah, I think this will be perfect. Hope we got enough. Okay, yep. We are. We got it ready to go. You know, we got this one ready to go. This will work. We got a new kick butt blade. Definitely gonna need it for this scene. I have an idea here. We can find the inventory. Inventory. Do we have any? I hope the goodness we got those. Please tell me we got at least another of those Martys. We got one of those Neo bombs. Well, I don't know. Let's see, where would I throw this Neo bomb? What would we put the Neo bomb to here? No, not that. Not that. Whatever. We don't. Okay, I know what we don't need right now. Perfect. Damn! Oh. So much for the Neo bomb. Well, I guess it did hit. This guy wanted to keep messing with us. Got a few of them burning. We don't have any strong ones left. We'll just gotta let us back up for a minute. Yeah, it'll let me back up for a second. I could use a little bit of an energy drink to revive myself. There we go. So this is part of the thing. We're gonna go get them. Whatever they call that. I want it. That's what we want.
Fuck you, man.
Yep, got you too. Got another walker. definitely use an upgrade here. I think we'll get more bullet damage here. Same damage if I knock him down. Oh yeah, we're going to do this. Finish this off. I know I won't be invincible, but at least I'll have the least amount of damage for bullets. Yeah, we got an arm off. That's good. Okay. We're gonna try to take the other arm off. It would be ideal. I don't know if it's gonna happen. Yep. Not happening yet. At least we got one off. Thanks for getting in the way. I appreciate that one. So we took both of them out. Go. Reach that. There you go. Need to save that other, what you call it. How many more of these guys do we have left? They find their brothers here so we can take them out. Oh, there you are. Yeah, I see what they're talking about. By the way, disturbing the dead.
Fucking die!
Last. Uh-oh. Big boy! I think I know. I know what we're going to do to him. Exactly what I'm gonna do when I find the weapon. Where are you at? There you are. Let him get burned a little bit, and then we'll just want to take him out. Burn a little more. Burn a little more. I'm only gonna take out who I gotta take out. Chopped off an arm. Ooh. Ain't much left of him, boy. There's plenty of meat to go around. Burned him and everything, boy. Closing the door. Let me grab me a few energy drinks here for a moment. Get some energy back.
Very good. You are becoming worthy in the eyes of our Lord.
Oh yes, let me see something. I gotta switch the weapon. I think I know which weapon I'm gonna switch that out for, too. Yes. I definitely want that slam sledgehammer versus the one I got now. Work a whole lot better. This one is actually a little bit bigger. See if we can do something with this sucker. Piranamod? Oh, yeah, I think I see what they're talking about. Piranamod. And we are definitely going to do that one right now. Definitely going to do that one. Let's see. Gabriel's hammer. Let me see. Let me just see. Done. 180. We're going to 100%. Anything else? No, not that one. Keep going over. There we are. Over to where we need to get over here. Okay, yeah, upgrade. Definitely, oh yeah, definitely an upgrade for Gabriel's thing. We're definitely upgrading this sucker. As much as we can. Well, we've upgraded it enough. Works for the time being. Helps us out. Sucker right here is gonna do a whole lot of help. Where this person is out here, let's see. Okay, I have a feeling they're upstairs. That's probably why we didn't run into them.
It breeds disease. There are so many corpses. Look at them, and they're starting to decompose. Oh, they need to be buried, but I can't bury this many bodies with my bare hands.
I can do that.
Bring me a spade or a shovel, and I'll do what needs to be done. Oh. The corpses are infested with flies and maggots.
Need to give her? I don't think there's anything I need to give her. No, I don't think I need to give her anything. The next quest is...
We have to go.
Okay. Well, they don't even have a chance, do they? There you go, buddy. And that's for doing that crap.
asshole.
That's funny. Got some nice XP for that. Whoa! Back up. That was good. I don't know what the heck just happened, but anyway. Okay, and I just went the wrong way, and let's run this down the other first. Go the right way. Got us around. Seem like this armored car is really going on it quick. You know, it probably is.
God. I thought all was lost. This kind of hunger makes people crazy. Some were saying we should eat the dead. We do that. How are we any different from those things out there? What you brought is a couple of more weeks of hope. Sadly, not for everybody. But you're probably wondering if we reached that guy on the radio, right?
Yeah.
Unfortunately, I don't have any good news. I told you our equipment turned out to be too weak. Dominic and a few others headed to the hotel to try the antenna there. We haven't heard from them for 2 days, so you're our last hope. We need to find him, and we need to pray that he's still alive. Because he's the only one who can get that hotel antenna up and running.
I'm gonna leave her where she is. I'm gonna go take care of that thing. And since this is part of the main campaign. Yes. God, that's a nice one there. With another one and another. We got a few more of those guys. Come get some. Anybody else want to? I guess another one wants a piece. We gotta watch out for the other thing. Let's see if we can. They brought him all the way over here. Got him. Let's go. Good deal. I think we're gonna have to get out of here. Oh shit! I thought we're gonna have to get out of here. I'm glad we ain't. Going to the motel now. All right. Knock you on out, boy. Next. Knock you out too, buddy. You out cold.
Respond. This is the hotel.
Maybe we should try again in an hour.
An hour?
104.8, are you there? Can you hear us?
This is 104.9.
Yeah, yeah.
All right. Well, hang tight, 104.8, because we're coming for you, buddy. That is if the offer still stands.
Of course. I'll call in a helicopter and we'll be evacuated to the nearest aircraft carrier. But first, you have to get here.
We have wheels, we have gas, we'll get there.
Wheels won't cut it.
Well, why not? Where the hell are you?
You see the ocean? That island on the horizon? If you had a high-powered telescope, you'd see me waving to you.
That's where the prison is. Who the fuck are you? A convict? Speak!
My name is Ryder White. I'm a colonel with the BIDF.
Banoi Island Defense Force.
I came to the prison to get my wife.
A doctor, Emily White.
Can we speak with her?
What's that? Come again?
We want to speak to her.
I told you, she's badly hurt, beaten by one of the infected. She was trying to help him, heal him. I only know all this because of her.
Listen, you try to soften us up by making us feel sorry for your wife and then promise us a way off this goddamn island, all from a fucking prison? Of course they're gonna be suspicious.
How do you think I found you at the hotel? I'm a BDIF colonel, not some thug in a cell.
So why don't you call your own people? Contact the fleet.
Do you hear how bad the reception is? A bloody monsoon's coming.
The fleet is 80 miles offshore, in the middle of the storm. The satellite's down.
We're cut off. Any more questions?
He's telling the truth.
And how would you know?
She's not just a hotel desk clerk, right?
Time's running out. You coming or what?
I guess we don't have a choice. But first we need to find a goddamn boat.
There's no point. This is benign. The prison is surrounded by a minefield. You have to find a guide through to the bunkers, inland to Mingindi, and find a smuggler called Moen. He knows the way.
Bunkers?
Japanese bunkers from the war. They're mostly destroyed, so you should have no problem entering. They will lead you inland.
All right, White. We're taking you at your word. If this is some kind of con, I will personally take you off at the head.
Trust me. It's us against them.
We'll be in touch.
Alright. We're back. Now my car is somewhere around here.
Can't hurt to take a look.
These guys, this is a real tempt here since I haven't gone into this stuff yet. Just happened. I don't know what just happened just now.
Let's see what we got here.
I was coming back over my car, what I was doing. I don't know what hit me from behind. Getting more points for this now, it seems. Or it seemed more like it was 15 or something. Now it seems more like it's 30 to 45 points now. Get out of here. I'm not messing with him. We'll take him apart though. Let's get out of here before this exploder guy catches me again. Ooh, let's get him. Got another little bit of XP on the way here. Thank you. must be upstairs.
I see you can. If you're heading for the jungle, then the fastest way is through the tunnel. I've been hearing shit, and I gotta say, the most dangerous animals out there are human. And I don't mean the dead ones. Shit's been going on there for years, way before this fucking pandemic hit. Two names keep coming up, Afran and Matutero. Stone cold killers is what I hear. So if that's where you're going, you watch your ass. You want to get into those old war bunkers, you're gonna need something to blow through those armored doors. Let me see what I got. Maybe I can put something together with that Semtex you salvaged from that helicopter crash. Wonder why the hell they were flying around with that shit in the first place. Let me get to work putting together a fuse. Come back in a bit, and I'll have something you can actually use.
We'll go in a minute. I need to prepare. The final touches on this thing. You best believe I'm gonna do just that. Go. This is an essential weapon in this game.
Here you go. Just don't blow your balls off. And don't forget to bring somebody with who knows their way around. It's easy to get lost in there.
I was thinking somebody was coming towards me there. Talk to Jean.
I heard we're heading into the bunkers. My mother said she used to play inside them before they were sealed. If we can get one of them open, we can head inland.
Now, okay, what the hell?
I can lead the way.
I can serve a little bit of time here. Hear me, sweetheart.
Someone must have been hiding in that bunker and attracted their attention. I don't like this, but you do what you need to.
Takes care of two of them.
All right, let's get going before any more of them show up.
I know, right? You said it, girl.
We have to go.
Get some. Took a limb off.
It's real close by. Come on, they're coming.
Okay, which way are we going?
Fucking kill you again.
Next. Hello.
The bunker is over there. You're gonna have to take care of it.
Double team! Double teams! This is funny. Is that another little witch here? Get rid of her. Get rid of the witch. Watch out! There you go, we took care of him. Next. Let's see what you mean by the bunker. I'll check this sucker out. I guess we gotta go down.
Arm the explosive. Let's arm it.
What are we doing?
We're blowing it up. Okay. One, two. Get inside quick. The sound of that blast is gonna attract a lot of attention.
Might want to get inside then. Or do something. Well, these guys can't get to us. Of course, that's up to you. Let's spend our skill points first. That's definitely something we want to do. That will help us out right there. Alright. The Do I want to keep doing this so much? Definitely helps out with the modified weapons. Alright, we're already on this one end. Guess this is where we need to go next. We'll go there in a moment. I'm gonna look around for maybe a second here. And then we'll go to the jungle. Guess that isn't anything we need. Three guys.
If it's at least a chance that he's telling the truth, we should check it out.
You out your mind? We're supposed to get the fuck off this island, not hike deep into the goddamn jungle.
We need more info there. Trust me, he's the only one who can get you past those floating mines. Do what he wants, and he'll do what you want. Get him to the bloody lab!
This isn't only about what Moen wants, is it, White? You're pushing us there for another reason.
Don't you understand? Each one of you has had contact with these things, and none of you have gotten sick. Your blood could be used to make some sort of antidote to save my wife!
She's still alive?
They gave us something, some medicine. I don't know what it is. It slows down the process, but not forever. The doctors in the lab could use the antibodies in your blood to create some sort of cure. It may be Emily's only chance.
What the fuck? Well, what do we do?
We do what's right. We do the right thing.
Pona, you are a police officer. You protected those who couldn't protect themselves. This is your path. Jin, you're more full of compassion than any of us. You know what it's like to lose someone you love. What do you want to do?
I don't fucking care.
Well, I do. Time to step up, Logan. You in the game or warming the bench?
Sam B?
Yeah, I hear you. We a crew. We hang together, or we fucked.
All right then, let's do this.
Once you find the village, ask around for Moen. The villagers should know him.
I know somebody who might help us out, but their village is really far from here. We're gonna need to take a car.
All right, well, I'll tell you what. Well, guys, we're going to have to go for the day. We'll continue to explore the jungle the next episode. Talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.